Today we are making tatara, or kelamushi, which is what they dip the nuts in to make chochella. So here we have 4 bottles of grape juice and cornmeal flour. So we're doing, looks like 1 cup of flour.
Oh, Autumn.
And then 1 cup of juice. We're also putting in a 1/2 cup of regular flour. Oh, and now more. Almost 1 cup of corn flour. And then we mash it with a potato masher. And pour in more juice. So that looks like a paste. And then continue adding juice and mixing until it's very liquidy. We added all 4 bottles. We mix it up till it's nice and thin. And then we take it over into the stove.
That will work, sure.
And mix it there. Continue stirring, making sure you scrape the bottom so it does not stick. As you continue stirring, it will start to get thicker. Keep stirring. When it starts to boil, you need to turn down the heat very low, and you're finished stirring. So this has been on the stove about 22 minutes since we first put it on, and it's still bubbling. We've stirred it once or twice since it started boiling. Just added a ladle. Oh, it looks like you have to add a little bit of water to your plate so it's wet. And you pour it in a little bowl. Seal. Okay, we're not finished. Then you have to squish up some walnuts, which you can see here on this plate. Oh. I guess we put them at the bottom of the container and pour it on top. See you?
Ara.
Still not finished.
We
come back over here and put it down. We'll find out more later. Stick some walnuts in it like that. Make a little happy face. See ya?
See
ya. Now it's finished. Ta-da! So here is the finished product. And I have learned that in the east part of the country, they do regular flour. And in the west, they do corn flour. But here in this house, we do both. And it's 2 glasses of flour for 2 liters of juice. And that's the end.